limited to book evacuation in the mountain resort. Stolen precipitations will further be reported in the coming days, meteorologist Alina Sherban warns. It will continue to be cold, even freezing, in the areas outside the Carpathian's curvature, and this forecast is valid for the whole week. Actually, on Tuesday night, and on Wednesday, a new cold snap will hit the country. We will lose precipitations across most of the territory, particularly the winter for a gradual return of the sea. Celsius in places in the northern half of Moldavia and eastern Transylvania in midweek. Alina Sherban. Snow has disrupted air traffic on several airports in Romania. Some flights reported delays because the planes had to be defrosted before takeoff. Snow traffic is difficult in many regions of the country, with air traffic restrictions being imposed, however. Tens of snow plows and dump trucks cleared the roads, sprinkling anti-icing substances. In the capital city, the Bucharest City Hall has seen the end of winter command. Firefighters have already intervened to solve a series of events caused by the latest weather phenomena. Unfortunately, trees were still down in the roads and vehicles, but excessive heavy traffic was reported in the city. Cars ran at very low speed along the main roads and boulevards in keeping with the recommendation made by the traffic police, for drivers to be able to stop their cars in due time if need be. Drivers across the country are also advised not to park their cars under trees because heavy snow might break tree branches. Traffic is also difficult. Heavy rain after time. In Bucharest, literature has handed the baton over to music as the series of pop culture events organized by the Romania continues. I'm Cristina Matescu with a report by Bogdan Matei. On Sunday, the applause for the laureates anniversary and the 100th anniversary of the Great Romania. Now in the first year and held from Wednesday until Sunday in the biggest exhibition venue in Bucharest, the fair had the theme Romania Centenary. This year the Museum of Romanian Literature in collaboration with Radio Romania and the City of Bucharest exhibited 600 different volumes dedicated to the Great Union of 1918, when in the wake of the First World War, all provinces with a majority Romanian population in the Austro-Hungarian Empire and the Russian Empire came under Bucharest control. Prizes of excellence were awarded at the fair to the publisher Știința, Art and Frontier from the Republic of Moldova, a neighboring ex-Soviet state with a majority Romanian-speaking population, and to Școala Bălana and Casa Cărții de Știință from Cluj-Napoca Toca in the Northwest, Romania's biggest city in Transylvania. Signed as their honorable national editorial activity in the centenary year. Other prizes, they from biggest charities, were awarded to Manita, Poliron and Nemiram, the traditional leaders of the Romanian book market. Igor Berglund's book, Six Stories with Devils, was the award for the world's most coveted book, while Berisha also won the best translation award for her translation of Richard Ford's Women.